Good luck, everybody, in the vault. Let's see what happens in this box break. This is going to be very exciting because we really don't know what even box is going to come out. There are two different boxes here that could come out along with the 2016 Perfect Game bonus box. So it's going to be one of a couple different things here. But we know it's going to be a 2016 bonus box. But what is it going to be, 13 or 14 Leaf Perfect Game Showcase? So it's a last name letter break. Let's start this thing up. Seven times through for the owner name, seven times through for the team, for the letters. You're getting a last name letter in this break. So we'll stack the list up side by side. Here we go. Here's the lucky number seven. And the first list is finished going through here. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your last name letter initial. Good luck, everyone. I'm actually going to put this into alphabetical order by last name, letter, initial. Going to get rid of that. Don't need that in there. I'm going to try this again and get the letter A into it. All right, let's see what happens in the rip. Good luck in the vault. So I wonder what break are we going to have? What is it going to be? Is it going to be the 13 or 14 Leaf Perfect Game National Showcase? Oh my. What is it going to be in the vault? Okay, that's the bonus box. Perfect Game 16 bonus box. This isn't anything, I don't think. There might be something in there. I have to double check, but we have scored 13 National Showcase. 13 National Showcase. All right, that is everything in the box here in the vault. So, first off, let me just make sure there's nothing hidden in here. Okay, there's no mini. There's no autograph mini or something crazy. Just couldn't help it. It's like, well, what's in there? All right, so we got, let's rip open this thing. Showcase baseball. Showcase. Perfect Game box. That is all sealed up. I'm gonna put this over to the side. Nice Gareth Morgan. A 4 of 10. Green autograph. Hope. That is for letter E. Congratulations, letter E owner. This looks like a parallel, perhaps, no? What is this? Letter M. Letter M, congrats to you. These guys are so young, but it's 2013, so we're looking for certain rookies that are in here. Actually made it and produced in the majors. 37 of 50. Letter W. There's a Jack Flattery. Nice Jack Flattery for letter F. If you see one that you think you would like top loaded, and I just buzz through it without calling it out, let me know. And let me know you'd like that top loaded so I don't miss anything. Oh, letter H, Hurst, jumbo, patch, and relic. H owner. G owner picking up an auto. Cole Tucker. Letter D. Jordan Pierce. Letter P. Of 50 Rios. Devin Ortiz. Letter A, 4 of 50. Letter B. Congratulations to the Sean Broussard auto. Nice one. Jared Walker, yellow plate. A lot of autographs coming out of there, eh? Let's go ahead and get into the bonus box. Congratulations. Look at all the autographs that have come out. Oh my gosh. Let's get over here and rip the final part of the break. Four hits. Let's take a look at the first two. We got this one for letter B and a Lawson Hill for letter H. So we got some blank back one of ones. So one of ones here. This looks like a one of one as well as this one. Oh my gosh. Noah Campbell for C owner. Noah Campbell. Ventos. Congratulations. Perfect game autos coming out all through that break. My goodness. Wowie. All right. That is our perfect game vault break. Wow.